from the Azulle support team. How to manually install the auto run on the Byte Plus. First, locate the two tools that will help you in opening the device. On the device, insert one tool between the top back corner groove. While that device is used as a lever, carefully insert your second tool and flick it upwards in order to pop it open. Refrain from using sharp objects . As you can see, the auto run jumper is very small and fragile. The chip is located right behind the power button.